is in a 62 for 3.
Nice stroke, he's timed it well.
Square. Walsh has been beaten to his left and now he's beaten to the right.
Has that gone fine enough for four? It has. That's a much needed boundary for the New Zealand fours. Franklin Rose in front of the terraces. Can't count it off. Spine in the air. The other side, he won't get that either. Big over developing. For Nathan Astle, yet another. Whack! Back into the terraces, it's gone! Goodbye! There we go, that's one of the boundary options. Make it half a dozen!
Shout, something was heard by keeper and bowler, and it wasn't caught a wide, so it must have come off the thigh pad.
Just a half shout from the bowler, nothing quite clearly coming off Chris Cairns' thigh pad there.
Whack, this time, I knew it, thank you. Six more, number three. He loves the off spinner.
Too short, and this will be on its way. Perry dropping too short, Astle cashes in. Umbrellas going up around to the ground. Showers were forecast. Chris Cairns is quite happy to go, so is Nathan Astle. They know they're okay at the moment. They wouldn't be such a hurry, obviously, if they were behind. The New Zealand batsmen are running off. The West Indies are somewhat more reluctant.
Sort of circumstance, it tends to favour the batting side with a rather greasy ball making things hard for the bowlers. A fantastic finish in prospect then.
They take the run and that's 50 for Chris Cairns.
Cairns, he really has got away with it. There's six of them. Didn't look as if he timed it at all. In fact, I thought Brian Lara thought he was in with a chance. And mid off. Out there. Gone. I was wrong. Row 48. They kept another one too. Gone way back into the terraces. A little shorter, a little flatter. Couldn't quite get it just as far. But that is a huge over from a New Zealand point of view. 197 to 3 after 36. In the air, could be gone this time. Is gone. Ricardo Powell clutches the ball and a magnificent hitting display from Chris Cairns will be acknowledged from the crowd here at Eden Park.
Standing ovation here for Chris Cairns from the Eden Park crowd.
marvellous innings comes to an end. Raises his bat to the crowd. Miskin's out for 75, New Zealand 198 for 4.